6'2", and I thought that was gonna be the highest I get. And then one day I hit a 6'5", and then I hit a 6'9".
What advice do you have for people who might want to follow in your footsteps?
Just believe in yourself, and just believe in yourself.